Hello guys, today we will see a basic Java programs. So I'm doing the program in using edit plus tool. So go to new and select Java. Go back, file, new, then select Java. So you'll get all class, public, static void, main, and everything. So this is a program to differentiate between add and concat. So in the first line, I have written like example for add and concat difference. So in the second line, system.out.println, here I am adding two numbers, 20 plus 20. And in third line, system.out.println, I am writing strings. And in between, I wrote plus. So you can see how this program will work differently with plus operator. So save it. p1.java I'm going to replace. That's okay, I'm giving another name, p2.java, to give the extension as .java, and give the class name. Class name and file name should be same. So go to command prompt, java c, that is java, we are compiling this program. Java C p2.java, and it is compiled successfully. So java.p2. Now in my folder, p2.class file will be created. I'm running that java.p2. So you can see 20 20, it took addition and it gave me answer as 40. And Java plus program, it concatenated two strings. Come back. So I'm doing some small modification in the program. Java space, save it. And when you do the changes, again you need to compile. And run again. So you can see the difference. There is a space between Java and programs. So I'm going with a second example, basic program, and this program deals with how final keyword works. Example for final keyword. Final int j equal to 25. I'm initializing j with value 25. J value is, now I'm trying to reinitialize the value of j. J equals five. Close it. Save the program. Come to command prompt, p3.java. Remember, file name and class name should be same. See, you can see the error as you cannot assign value to final variable j. So it means once it is declared as a final variable, you cannot change the value. So you got the concept of final keyword. So you can add comments there as final variable cannot be reinitialized. Or change whatever. So we'll go with another program. File Java P4 example for increment and decrement operators in Java. Before increment, k value. So k equal to 0, I have initialized. Now k plus plus. After increment, k value. Save it. P4.java. Go to command prompt. The same Java C P4.java, then Java P4. Okay, you see the value before increment k value 0, after increment k value 1. We'll see decrement operator now. For decrement, Java equal to 4. Save it. Increment. So we'll see whether this program runs successfully or not. So it is throwing an error. The variable j is not declared properly. Go back to your program. You have not mentioned which data type j is, so I'm declaring it as int. So Java C p4.java. Okay, you can see the results of increment and decrement operator in one program. Before increment, after increment, before decrement, after decrement. This is how increment and decrement operator works in Java. Thank you.